Example number 1, 3x plus 2 square. Square the first term, so 3x times 3x, 9x square. Square the second term, 2 times 2, 4. Multiply the first term by the second, 3x times 2, 6x times 2, 12x. Then arrange the terms, 9x square plus 12x plus 4. Answer. Let me repeat. Square the first term. Square the second term. Multiply the first term by the second. Multiply the result by 2. So 12x. Number 2. Example. 4x square minus 2x plus 5 square. Square the first term and then square the second term and then square the third term. And then multiply the first term by the second. Multiply the result by 2. Multiply the first term by the third. Then multiply the result by 2. Multiply the second term to the third term. And then multiply the result by 2. Let us do that. Square the first term. So 4x square times 4x square. 16x raised to the exponent of 4. Square the second term. Negative 2x times negative 2x. Positive 4x square is 25. And then multiply the first term by the second. That is negative 8x cube because 2 plus 1 is 3. Then multiply that by 2. So we have negative 16x cube. Multiply the first term by the third. So 4x squared times 5, 20x squared, then times 2. So plus 40x squared. And then multiply the second by the last term or third term. Negative 2x times 5, negative 10 times 2. Negative 20x. Then arrange the terms. 16x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 16x cubed plus 4x squared plus 40x squared minus 20x plus 25. Let us check whether the exponents are in descending order. 4, 3, 2, 2, 1. So these are similar terms. Combine them. So we have now 16x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 16x cubed plus this will become 44x raised to the exponent of 2 minus 20x plus 25. 44 because 4 plus 40 is 44 and then x squared. Answer. So the answer is 16x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 16x cubed plus 44x squared minus 20x plus 25. Another example. Number 3. Let's see, we have x cubed plus x squared minus 4x plus 3 squared. So this is what we are going to do. Square the first term, square the second term, square the third term, square the fourth term. Then distribute the first term to the second, that is the multiply, and then multiply the result by 2. Multiply the first term by the third, then multiply the result by 2. Multiply the first term by this, and then multiply the result by 2. Then go to the second term. Distribute this to the 2 negative 4x, and then times 2, then to 3, then times 2, and then negative 4x to 3, then times 2. Let's do that. X cubed times x cubed is x raised to the exponent of 6, plus, if you square this, that will become 9x raised to the exponent of 4. Negative 4x times negative 4x plus 16x squared. 3 times 3, positive 9. Distribute this, and this is 3x raised to the exponent of 5 times 2, so that will become positive or plus 6x raised to the exponent of 5. Then this one, this will be negative 4x raised to the exponent of 4, then times 2, negative 8x raised to the exponent of 4, and then x cubed times 3 is 3x cubed times 2, so plus 6x cubed. Then go to the second term. 3x squared times negative 4x is negative 12x cubed times 2, so negative 24x cubed. Then negative 3x squared times 3 is 9x squared times 2 plus or positive 18x square. And then this one, negative 4x times 3 is the negative 12x times 2 is negative 24x. After distributing the second to the last term, stop, and then arrange the terms. So we have x raised to the exponent of 6 plus 6x raised to the exponent of 5 plus 9x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 8x raised to the exponent of 4 plus 6x cubed minus 24x cubed plus 16 x squared plus 18 x squared minus 24x plus 9. Let us count the terms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we are good. Let us check the exponents. 6, 5, 4, 4. So these are similar terms. 3, 3, these are similar terms. 2, 2, so these are similar terms. We are going to combine the similar terms. So we have now x raised to the exponent of 6 plus 6 x raised to the exponent of 5 plus 9 x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 8 x raised to the exponent of 4 is x raised to the exponent of 4, and then negative 18 x cubed, positive 16 x squared, positive 18 x squared is positive 34 x square minus 24 x plus 9. So this is the answer. So the answer is the x raised to the exponent of 6 plus 6x raised to the exponent of 5 plus x raised to the exponent of 4 minus 18x cubed plus 34x squared minus 24x plus 9. So the procedure is like this. You square the first term, you square the second term, you square the third term, you square the fourth term. If there is another term, square that. And then distribute the first term to all the terms to its right side. Each time, multiply the result by 2. Then go to the second term. Distribute the second term to all the terms to its right side. Each time, multiply by 2. And then go to the next term. Distribute it to the term to its right side. And then multiply the result by 2. Stop only after distributing the second to the last term. And then arrange the terms in such a way that the exponents of the variables are in descending order. If there are terms that are similar, combine them.